The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Originals, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
Here he comes, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
And anyone on the other side of the ring has a less than phenomenal chance.
Say, you wouldn't know this was a non-title match just by looking at the champ.
Yeah, he approaches every match the same, regardless of whether his championship's on the line. You have to respect that about him.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles clash! The opening is there for the taking.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, what are they gonna do here?
Magic killer!
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight. All that's left now is for Gallows to finish this.
Oh, don't worry. Luke Gallows wins!
AJ Styles wins here in impressive fashion. In the end, AJ Styles reigns supreme.
Phenomenal.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipated intensifying.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.